You know, Jamba Juice Hawaii is all about healthy and cool beverages, and they have a new menu in a partnership with a local artist that we're going to talk about. It's really cool. Chrissy Davis and Jenna Lam is here to join us. Aloha, how are you guys doing?
Hi.
Now, I almost wanted to grab this. Oh, I'm so thirsty right now, but there is a new menu that you guys are releasing at Jamba Juice Hawaii. Tell us about it and the flavors that we can expect.
So it's a limited time only cherry lineup. So this is my favorite. It's the orange cherry cheer. I'm going to...
Can I?
Yes,
really? Oh my goodness, I was hoping you were going to ask it. Okay, go ahead.
So what's this right here? It's orange sherbet, cherries, and non-fat frozen yogurt.
It just woke my mouth up. Yes. That is so good.
Isn't it
amazing? Oh my gosh, you mixed non-fat yogurt into
non-fat,
this too?
Yes.
Eating the protein, you're getting all the good flavors. Mm-hmm. But that's not the only flavor we have. What other ones
we have? We have an all-fruit version of that one as well. And then we have a bowl made with almond milk.
Wow, so you can all get the whole breakfast thing going right there. I gotta ask, this is so good. My mouth is just puckering up. The cherry is great. But talk about Jamba Juice, because you guys have a commitment to just being healthy, being on the go, but these new flavors really kind of bring all that together, doesn't it?
It does. We wanted a holiday flavor, and, you know, cherry goes with that, and the mixed with the orange sherbet is just, like you said, it wakes you up.
Oh, it's so good. Yeah. Now, again, this is a limited time thing
limited
for the holidays.
Limited time, and only available in Hawaii.
Wow. Yeah. Isn't that cool that Jamba Juice really focuses on, I mean, Hawaii, you guys really have so many local partnerships and things. I mean, is that kind of cool working for a great company like that?
Oh, it is. It keeps me busy.
Now, speaking of busy, there's some partnership, and I want to introduce Jenna right here. Talk about this partnership that you've started with her for the holiday season.
Well, we wanted to do a Hawaii exclusive design, and selfish, I love Jenna Lam, and so I reached out to her, and she was kind enough to agree to work with us.
Oh my goodness. So wait, what was that like when you got the phone call from Jamba Juice? What was that all like?
I was super excited. I was just, I can't even put it into words. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm ready, because I love Jamba Juice too, so yeah.
Now, as an artist though, I mean, you're the creative, I mean, where did the juices come from? The juices, huh? The creative juices for this come from? The design is beautiful, but what are the thoughts and the ideas that came behind it?
I'm just inspired by everything. If it's got pattern, color, and Jamba Juice is so colorful in and of itself that you can't help but be inspired by that. And so just thinking about fruits, and I'm all about nature, and so I just try to put everything together, and that's what happened.
It's a very symbiotic part. It's a great partnership,
really,
isn't it?
It really is.
Now, talk about the gear that we can get, because this is, again, only in Hawaii for
only
a limited
in
time,
Hawaii.
Right?
So we have an exclusive Jamba card, and we have a mug here that you can pair that with, and then
so
a tote bag.
I love it.
Now, the tote bag is something fun. If you spend $150, buy $150 worth of Jamba cards, you get the tote bag for free.
And you know, talk about the gift cards and the Jamba cards that you guys have, because really for the holiday season, I've used they're great stocking stuffers. People love it. They use it. I mean, from young to old, everybody wants Jamba Juice.
Oh yeah, and if you buy $25 worth of Jamba cards, you get a free smoothie. So you buy for your friends, your postman, your
everybody.
Everyone.
Teachers,
they make great gifts, and then you can get a free smoothie for yourself right then and there.
Oh, win-win for everybody. And again, these cards are so beautiful. I don't know if you can see the design. We'll definitely have that up on our website, but it's the artist's nature coming together all in one.
Oh, it was perfect. I mean, Jana's designs is they're very vibrant and colorful. So it pairs well with Jamba Juice.
Jenna, have you tried these new cherry flavors? What do you think?
I actually haven't yet. I'm excited.
Well, Jenna, here we go.
There we go. Awesome. See, live on air. Again, this is just coming
Thank
out.
Thank you.
New cherry flavors, and again, that bowl, right?
Bowl with almond milk, which has been a huge hit for people.
Yeah, again, with the protein and everything that almond milk has, especially. Good, huh? Right?
Really good.
No, I also got to ask, this is kind of an interesting thing. We were just talking about this in the commercial break. It's National Pie Day.
Yes.
But you, if you're in the other room, listen to this. This is great. You kind of got a secret recipe that Jamba Juice has, right?
It's underground. Mm-hmm. So you take the ready-made pie crust, the one that's my favorite, is the chocolate. You put the peanut butter mousse in there, put some crumbled Oreos on top, freeze it. You're ready to go.
That is amazing.
It's really good.
Oh my gosh, because I just had a peanut butter mousse the other day, and it was great. And I can imagine that when you freeze that in a pie form.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm very, very excited about that. Again, we're excited about all the things that Jamba Juice Hawaii is doing. Take a look at these great posts. I mean, the tote bags are great, the gift cards are great, but something that you can get and share with Hawaii. Limited time, this is something that you want to give here, but I think I'm going to send some of these to our friends on the mainland.
Oh, yeah, they're definitely going to be a collector's item.
Right? Because you'll walk in at a Jamba Juice there and be like, ooh, where did you get that? Because that's, again, only in Hawaii. And again, mahalo. I'm just pairing up with local artists like this, having a good time. Thank you for this. As you notice, I've already drank half of my Jamba. This is a great way to start out the day, or have for lunch, or even for dinner. Trust me, those protein shakes you guys got are good too. All right.